Okay.
Spirit is spent.
No. Probably very annoying. I totally zoned out and didn't realize that was still on my screen. The vetted pool. Yep, that's definitely where I'm trying to go. Alright, oh, but wait. Oh, we're gonna get some good shit over here. Oh, I'm ready, baby. Alright, so I have to do... Oh, so I can use that skill, but I can't... What the fuck? Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up. Okay. What the fuck? Oh. Wait, what? That's what I meant to do. Fuck. Actually. Uh-oh. I don't know how to go about organizing this shit, you guys. I'm just gonna do the best I can. So what I want is for that to be normal attack. That's what I meant to fucking do. So I'll just do that, and then, yeah. I think that's what we're gonna do. Okay. Controller died for a second there. Shit. Legion encounter. Let's do it, baby.
My spirit is spent.
A normal upgrades a normal item to a magic item. Okay, upgrades a normal item to a random rarity. What the fuck? So bizarre. Portal scroll. Yeah, that's useful. We can do something with that. Reforges the color of sockets on an item. Huh. These don't get sockets. That's interesting. Oh, jeez. I don't think that's worth it. You you want shit like that. Fuck yeah. Same thing, is it? 14.4, well, I guess it was slightly upgraded, but... What's considered a magic item? I don't even know what that means, really. Orb of Chance. Upgrades normal to a random rarity. So what here is normal? I suppose the rustic sash, but... copper sword, maybe? Huh? That looks normal to me. I don't know, I'll just hold on to these for now. Because I really don't have a fucking clue. Supposed to survive this onslaught. Chain belt. Nah, bruh. We want all, like, yellow items and above. That's insane. It's really something. This is absurd. I'm doing too much damage, and one would think, oh, there's no such thing. I don't know. I mean, we'll see. We'll keep... holy fuck, I have a fucking skill point. Yes, sir. Give me more evasion, more armor, and more max life. Yes. Let's do that. And then next time I'll raise the attack speed again. Oh, this is bananas. Absolutely bananas. This is banana nuts crazy. Like, I'm doing obscene amounts of damage to these creatures. Like, this Frostblades gemstone that I got, and where did I get this? Did I get this from a quest? Yeah, I did. This was a quest reward. This shit is abusive, man. Like, it's just absolutely fucking abusive. My cousin would love this game. I'm gonna have to put him on. Oh, God. Alright. Everything has to die. Left or right? Left. Ooh, okay. That's how that works. Okay. Garbage.
spirit is spent.
Shit, 30% increased mana regen, life regen. Oh yeah, I don't need mana regen, fuck that. Identify. Holy shit. Evasion 14. Yes, we're going to equip that. Okay. Divine circlet. Oh, that's an energy shield. They all were, and they're all worth more because of that. Tempest Needle, One-Handed Mace, Horror Cry, Large Mana Flask. Okay. Plus 10 to dex. Damn! Rift Road Rawhide Boots. 20% increased evasion, 6 max life, 8 cold resist. Affects 3 physical damage to melee attackers. Yeah. Blocks some recovery, fire resist, max life, 8 to dex. Holy shit. Man, I can already tell, man. Like, this shit is gonna get abusive very fast. Shit is going to get abusive very quickly. Just absolutely fucking abusive. I'm talking about. Oh no, we're not trying to go back there and kill all the monsters. Yeah, where are they? Come on, what's going on here? Still gotta fill this shit out.
I believe in traveling light.
Yeah, I don't know about all that. Okay. Yeah, no. one could be better. Oh, I used all my identification scrolls. No. That's okay. Fuck it. So essentially there's nothing else in here, right? That's what they're trying to tell me. Oh, a barrel. Wow, this is something else, man, I gotta tell you. What's over here? Nothing. Ah. Nothing at all. Whoops, I think my mic was a little ways away from my mouth there for a little bit. Right, so now we're gonna head back. Cause I mean everything in here is done. This place is, yeah. We cleaned it out quite nicely, I might add. Take a bite of my granola bar. Okay, wait a minute, where is this? Where are we now? A little confused. Where does this go? Oh, okay. To town we go.
Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets.
Oh yeah.
Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest inland. Game, berries, fruit. More food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what. You carve us a path up the coast, find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you.
Oh, fine. That sounds cool, dude. What? Wait a minute now. Saturated medium monoflask of resistance, 50% increased amount recovered, 33% reduced recovery rate, 20% additional elemental resistances during flask effect. What? Bro, I can't just get rid of that. Are you serious? What does this one do? Fuck shit, nothing. Oh my god, even flasks can have, like, rarities to them and shit? That's insane, I didn't even know that. That's crazy. That's really crazy. Oh yeah, the hell with that. I don't care. Whatever. Oh, that one could be better. Bye-bye to you. Accept that trade. How the fuck do I not have it? God damn it. Alright, you know what? Let's do this then.
Greetings.
How about them apples? Yup. Plus 9 to intelligence. Ugh! Garbage! Are you kidding me right now? Man, that shit is so garbage, man. Alright, so that's respec points. Let me go put that, like, elsewhere. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Wait, I'm confused. Oh, I can just press triangle to refund. Oh, it tells me how many refund points I have left. Okay, I don't have to spend them right now, though. Okay, okay. I understand. Now I get it.
Welcome.
Well, have fun with that, dude.
Welcome.
Okay, so, this guy does not sell anything that is... Why are some red... Oh, because I don't have the requirement for them. Okay, that's fine. Oh man, I mean, I like what I got. I don't even know if I'm going to buy anything from this guy anymore. Squire's Whalebone Rapier. Rapier. Oh, that's crazy. What the fuck? Holy shit. Damn, B. Yo. This is crazy. What the hell is that? Oh my gosh. Yo. Son, yo, listen. All right, hold up now. Okay. Wait just 1 minute now. That's a one-handed sword. That's a one-handed sword. So, like, why can't I use... Yo, that shit looks, like, very appealing. Oh my god. Reduce enemy stun threshold. I mean, shit. It's got more melee range. Two? No? Yeah, maybe? Weapon range 14. Weapon range 10. Yeah, see, that's like... Hold on there.